In the previous episodes of Life is Strange.
No. To się działo w pierwszym i w drugim epizodzie.
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
I think it's awesome you set a tongue record on video.
You're going to be sorry someday.
And there she is.
Fajnie, powoli się rozkręca.
How are you doing, Max?
Hi, Joyce. I am so sorry about William. I have great memories of him.
That was his gift to us. Wonderful memories.
Let's talk about your superpower.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise. You're my business now.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
You want me to cut you, bitch?
Please, step back.
You're kidding. Put that down.
Please, get me out of here!
Oj, pierwszy stres, pierwszy stres.
Nobody cares about me.
A, już nie mówię o końcu.
What are you doing here, Max?
Now, I know today was difficult for everybody. Miss Caulfield, why exactly were you on the route with Kate Marsh? Please, tell us everything.
No dobra.
What the hell is
Dobrze
this?
Wiecie, jak się skończyło. Jeśli ktoś nie oglądał, to polecam.
I believe you, Warren.
Pierwsze dwa epizody.
I believe anything this week.
Dobra. Z Chloe wszystko okej. Cześć, witajcie w Life is Strange. Dzisiaj zaczynamy epizod trzeci. No i od razu kontynuujemy. Te scenki przerywnikowe wam pokażę pewnie przed odcinkiem, a teraz już od razu zaczniemy. No i mamy. Znowu komunikat, wybieraj mądrze. My tak wybieramy, że to jest masakra. Już jedna ofiara na liczniku. No spoko. Pewnie będzie więcej. Okej. Ciekawe, gdzie się obudzę. Znowu w pokoju? Znowu Square Enix. Prawie jesteśmy w połowie. Dobrze idzie. Ale muza jest świetna, kurde. To studio się postarało. Naprawdę jest dużo wyborów. Trzeba przyznać. Nawet więcej niż w takich innych seriach tego typu.
Hej, Max!
Pobudka! Trzeci epizod! Raz, raz! Teoria chaosu, o! Może się będzie coś działo już hardkorowego, oby.
Królik?
Trzeba podlać kwiata, ale... Królika tu nie było. Komara przyczasła, kurde, na siedzeniu. Dobra. Przed kampusem, okej.
Okay. Chloe would be all over this. So I better get moving.
Poczekaj, poczekaj, jeszcze butelka. Ciekawe, co się zmieniło. Dobra. Laptop, wszystkiego użyjemy. Jak to zwykle, nie? Na początku. Aha, tu mamy po śmierci. Ej, zaginione osoby. Rachel, Elton, Melissa? To jest tak, Rachel 22.04. Dobra. Może to się przydać, chociaż nie wiem.
Hypocrites.
Dobra. Ciekawe, co by było, jakby przeżyła. Ale lepiej nie wiedzieć. Jest roślinka. Co jest?
Sorry, Lisa. Too much water.
What the fuck?
Keep my plant alive, much less Kate.
Kurde, przelałem ją. Nakarm. To co, jak tego przekarmię, to też zdechnie? Ale mega. Ciekawe, czy ona odżyje, chyba nie. Tu jest ta panda. Włącz tą lampę. Nastrojowo. Okej?
No way can I clean that shit off.
Nie da się?
Time to get Samuel da Vinci.
Dobra, przemalujemy.
Ew. Thanks for the image, Nathan. And everybody here thinks Samuel is a creeper.
Mogę zrobić jakąś fotę? Na początek nowego dnia? Chyba nie. Zobaczmy. Tak będę chodzić?
Come on, Max. No more tears. You have to act, not react.
Chyba wszystko. A mogłem jeszcze przez okno chyba zobaczyć.
Okay, this is scary dark. Let there be
light. Telefonu? No myślałem, że masz latarkę chociaż. A, tu jest. Dobra, zapalimy.
This is my prayer for you, Kate. Bless your gentle soul.
Zobaczmy, co jest. Aha. Rest in peace. Spoko. Dwa wybory chyba na to wpływały. A ty? O kurde.
Hey Dana.
Załamka?
How are you doing? I just can't stop thinking about Kate. And if this is my fault too.
Nie, ja tylko gram.
I knew she was depressed, but I had no idea how bad. Must be serious to throw yourself off the roof.
No.
So why do you think she was on the roof in the first place? Maybe Kate was so ashamed she got wasted on that video. I don't blame her.
No wszystko się skumulowało.
Come on.
Później jeszcze ten telefon.
Kate Marsh wanted to get drunk at a Vortex Club party? So what exactly are you saying, Max? You think this has something to do with Nathan being expelled?
It's complicated.
It's complicated. I don't want to drag you into this, okay? Not yet, anyway. I'm getting scared now. But people here are still sneaking out tonight.
What? Like, who?
Victoria bounced out of here earlier, and now you, Sherlock?
Not me. I need a break from today. Get some sleep too, Dana.
Która jest godzina?
See you later.
I am wiped out, Max. We'll talk later.
Dobra, dobra. Ja tu nie będę ci mieszał już w tym pokoiku. Raz wystarczy. Może zgasimy ci światło? Nie. Dobra, bye bye.
Victoria isn't here. Maybe I'll just wait and bide my time. Going through her shit.
Jak? Grzebiąc w rzeczach?
That is so damn cute how much Dana is into this Halloween party.
Zobaczmy SMS-y. O właśnie, właśnie, właśnie. Kto jeszcze? Warren? Warren to dzięki. Zastrzeżony.
This is disturbing. Yes,
nie, dobra, wychodzę.
Nathan is out of control.
Czy tu nic nie ma już? Nie, wychodzę. Niech się dzieje. Idziemy do Chloe tam. Ale ciekawe, czy jakby żyła, to by było jasno?
Chloe is waiting for me in front of the main hall.
I don't know. Przed głównym holem? Aha, dobra. I zobaczmy coś tam. Nie, usiądź, nie. Chociaż? Jakąś samojebkę? Nie, dobre, nie. Ale jakieś zdjęcie by się przydało, nie? Na początek. Wiewiórka na przykład.
Halo, wiewiórka.
Chyba dupa. Idziemy to rozkręcić, tą imprezę.
Maybe Samuel should fix that lamp.
Takie małe rzeczy nawet ona komentuje. Ciekawe.
Principal Wells, are you serious? I'm toast if he sees me.
Nobody can expel me.
Czekaj. Mam problem. Tu jest jeszcze parę kartek. Dobra, czekajcie. To jeszcze ze starego epizodu. Dobra, nadążacie? Mama jeszcze. Skradanka. Fuck, przecież... Jak mam tu przejść? Zrobimy jakieś sneaky biki, nie?
Now I understand why the students call this place Black Hell. Miss Caulfield, you have to be stealthier than that. You're not supposed to be outside your dormitory.
A która jest godzina? Bo nie wiem.
I'm sorry, Principal Wells. I'm still upset about Kate. I needed some air and space to walk.
I'm sorry you had to go through that today.
You tried
to help, but goddammit, Blackwell is my responsibility. And I let her and Kate down. Go on back inside. Get some rest. It's been a shitty day. Good night, Max.
Great. So how do I get past him to meet Chloe? That smart son of a bitch has me trapped.
Cwany skurwiel. Może rozwalimy te lampy, co? Ej, a może jakoś cofnę czas? Jak on jeszcze tu nie przyszedł? Trudny quest. Dobra, sniki biki.
Max the Ninja strikes again.
Jest! Kurde! Nie wiedziałem, że już na początku muszę tak kombinować. Gdzie jesteś, Chloe? Fajnie, kurde, ciemno.
Booyah! Get it? Booyah. Like I'm a scary punk ghost.
More like a scary and sensitive asshole. Chloe, I watched my friend jump off a roof today. I don't think you need to prank me tonight. You always trip out on me for not being there for you, but is this how you're there for me?
I'm sorry, Max.
Nie, no jesteś zajebista. Nie wariuj.
I'm not trying to be a bitch, but I'll never get the image out of my head of Kate jumping off that roof. All because my power didn't work. It didn't mean shit.
I know seeing Kate fall was horrible. I don't even know how to deal with that, so I just act like an idiot. But it's your badass power that's gonna bring all this to a close. We just need to connect the players.
And find out who really killed Kate. We have to stop this from happening.
No my, nie odebraliśmy telefonu.
Oh yeah, and somehow stop that tornado from wiping out Arcadia Bay, right?
Didn't you say that it was all about chaos theory? I don't see any control over this chaos.
Oh right, except for your ability to, oh yeah, manipulate time and space? No biggie.
Chloe, I just feel weird about some of my decisions. Especially after I just got Nathan expelled.
A, no i Tena już nie ma.
Okej?
Ja bym wolał już teraz Rachel się zająć. Kate nie żyje, już nic nie zrobimy.
We need to find out more about who Rachel was involved with around here. She was able to blend in with everybody, even with people I hated. And even though I don't know her, it feels like Rachel is guiding us to the truth. Fuck the truth. I just want to find my friend right now. It scares me to think where she could be. Do you think she's...
Ja nie wiem kompletnie.
Alive? I have to think that, Chloe. Her spirit is so powerful here. Maybe too much power.
Ale musi, kurde.
We have to find Rachel soon. We have to. I promise you we will. Like you said, it's time to start the search for clues. Now tell me what's your secret. Drum roll, please. I present the spare keys to Blackwell.
Oh.
Step prick. You are such a boss, Chloe. I just don't want you to get into any more trouble. Look at all the trouble dropping in Arcadia Bay. At this point, who gives a fuck anymore? We're in it to win it, Max. Lead the way.
Ja nie mam wyjebane. Partner in crime.
As long as you're my partner in time. Insert groan here.
Fajnie, zawsze tak powoli się rozkręca, a później.
Thank you again so much for helping me put together a portfolio.
Hopefully the rest of the class will follow your lead. I'm sorry I was distracted.
Kurde,
you know,
tak kręci z nim.
It's not been a good day for Blackwell.
I know this has been an awful day and you can talk to me anytime, Mr. Jefferson.
Rozmawiaj.
Thank you, Victoria. I imagine you're pretty upset over Kate as well.
I'm like still in shock. I've never seen anybody die. I really cared about
Gdzie ty żyjesz?
Katie? I had no idea you two were that close. Did she?
Well, how does this affect the Everyday Heroes contest?
It doesn't. The contest is still a go, and I still have to pick the winner to best represent Blackwell. I've got all the photos, except one from Max.
I'll give you a one-word sneak preview of Max's photo. Selfie. Listen, you've seen my entry. You know it's better than that.
Co, moja jebka dam?
So cool to hang out
Zobaczymy.
In San Francisco, Mark.
Stick to Mr.
Ej, a może te zdjęcia, które robię?
And, I haven't picked a winner yet.
You already love my work, so it's not like you're playing favorites. Just imagine if you picked my photo, though.
Może jedno z nich.
We would have to spend a lot of time together. That could be fun, don't you think?
I'm going to think that you didn't say any of that.
You might as well choose me. Otherwise, I might have to tell people you offered to choose my photo for favors.
Do zwycięstwa przez łóżko.
As a favor to your future, I'll also ignore that undisguised threat. This conversation is officially over, Miss Chase. I suggest you go back to your dorm now.
Wait! I only...
Ja tylko chciałam...
Are you fucking kidding me?
Głupia. To jednak głupia jest.
Just when I think Victoria can't get any more evil.
No.
Shit is about to get real at Blackwell. Let's go find out.
Chodźmy.
Chloe the Keymaster. You know it.
Gerwazy. Albo ten z Wiedźmina klucz.
I don't know about this. We're both already in so much trouble. Not to mention the weed you brought into my room. Joking. I'm serious. We're not kids anymore. We're breaking an
Nie no, 18 to już jest git.
If I have a key, how can it be breaking? They can't charge us for just entering. I'm serious. We could go to jail. Not if I'm related to the head of Blackwell Security. Step shit will not want me in the hands of the local police. So we better find out what's in the principal's office first. You can rewind if we get caught, right? You have mad powers, Max. Tell that to Kate.
Cofnę w ogóle cały epizod.
Come on, one more door and our work here is done.
Dobra. Zgaś tę latarkę. O, widzicie, on się troszczy o kwiatka. A ja przelałem. Co tu tak perci?
Only a total phony would wear a crappy hat like that.
Oj, 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 jakby padał deszcz, to byś założyła. Zobaczmy.
Squirrels like nuts. Does that mean Samuel is... Nah.
Ja mam tą łanię, na pewno. Dobra, Chloe. Można iść.
That's it. What the fuck? The security officer should have the key to the principal's office.
He's hiding shit, like everybody here.
Well, now we definitely have to get this door open. Believe it or not, I know a little about lockpicking, thanks to Frank. I might as well test out my thief skill.
No, dawaj, dawaj.
We're already in this deep.
O, wytryszki.
Well, you could look for the key, just in case.
Why, yes, I could.
Aha, poszukać. Serio będą tu? Brakuje mi mocy wiedźmińskich do szukania. Ej, tu są.
Here are the keys. None for the principal's office.
Serio, nie ma? Zobaczmy tu.
I feel bad for the twee hipster who lost this beret. I bet he's cute. Desolation. Nothing to see here.
Pewnie w gaciach ma. Co ty tu masz, chłopie? Co ty tu masz?
No keys here.
Może w innym pokoju? Albo bym musiał iść do niego i tak papnąć od tyłu. A może tu jeszcze?
Crap. Boring.
Boring.
No key for thee. We have to find another way in.
Guess I didn't spend enough time with Frank. But I'll use my DIY lockpick tools while you come up with a better plan.
My plan has a name.
Co mam wykminić?
Hey Warren, you busy?
Warren.
Just bubble hearth, you'll be okay. Listen, I need your physics expertise stat. Without naming names, if somebody had access to the art and science labs and wanted to construct a device that would, say, open a locked door, would you maybe kinda know how? Huh? No, I'm just asking for fun. Thanks, science guy. No, stay. We need you as backup. Just send the text instructions now. I'm sorry, I'm just not sure about a movie night right now. Don't hate me. And thanks for the help.
Czemu do Warrena dzwonisz? Nie ma lepszych mistrzów?
Try not to wake up everybody at
once. Z buta to tak.
Hi Max. I got nothing.
Tak jak w tej szkole weź.
What about your plan?
Cukier?
I'm gonna put it together. Can you stay here and not get caught? I might get on the other side of that door before you, Lupin.
The race is on. See you soon.
Co potrzebne? Cukier, puszkę napoju, taśma klejąca, loran sodu. Zrób tak.
What the fuck? Any question?
Loran smrodu. Dobra. Chyba muszę iść do... chemicznej, nie? Zobaczmy tutaj... jeszcze klucze.
Here are the keys. None for the principal's office.
Co, chemiczna będzie otwarta? Czy tutaj muszę wszystko znaleźć? Nie, chyba tam.
Warren is such a classic nerd. Let's see if I can find those items.
Kubeł na śmieci.
No can here.
Ej, no właśnie. O ja, teraz będzie szukanie. Ej, może tu?
Release the crack can.
No pewnie. Release the crack. Fajne. Dobra, pucha jest.
Only three more items to go.
W koszach trzeba chyba sprawdzać. Bo tu nie wejdę do pracowni. Chociaż? Wejdę? A, wejdę.
Gross. I
Vader. Nie cierpię tego smrodu. Ej?
An A minus? Alright, alright. So Dr. Max did help Warren this morning.
6 minus. Spoko. Jest Suga.
Sugar.
Sweet.
You're halfway home, Max.
Nie, nie mam nie. Już wybuchło. What the fuck? Co tu piszecie, chłopcy?
I never said they were great, troll. So sodium chloride is a weed killer.
Więc
you'd think Warren would have told me that factoid.
Kloran sodu. Szkodliwy dla ludzi, ale dla drzwi chyba też.
Here's the sodium chloride
jest.
Box.
Co jeszcze było? Taśma, nie? Znowu się wywali coś, nie?
Don't waste your rewind power. Use the damn chair.
Nie marnuj mocy. Nie marnuj mocy Jedi. Dobra, jakaś taśma jeszcze. Może w ogóle nie będzie tu. Gdzie jesteś, Warren? No taśma, taśma, jak byk.
Everybody's asleep. I hate to wake them up, but I want a picture.
Yes.
Good evening, fish fish.
Może to wygra konkurs. Tam jest Einstein. Nice. Bez lampy spoko.
Thanks, fish. Nice work.
Wyłączymy.
Please.
Dobra, wiadomo, fotka. O, pierwsza.
Resume your slumber.
Ale gdzie jest taśma? Może nie w tym pokoju, serio. Diagram?
Ass biology. Oh, gross.
O, takie mamy kichy.
A periodic table.
Wish okresowy.
Periodic means.
Hashtag Beka. No nie wiem, chyba tu nie będzie. Sprawdzimy może w pokoju tym dyrektora. Szafka Kate.
Oh Kate, your locker looks so lonely.
O, tu jeszcze coś.
I thought we used some tape in Jefferson's class last week.
Tak, 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 tak. Jeffersona, to ten pokój chyba był gdzieś tam. Gdzieś tu, nie?
This is like a scene in a horror film.
No, fajnie jest. Creepy. Jest.
The tape is mine.
Mam zestaw wybuchowy.
Now it's time to show Chloe that Max is the bomb.
Tu?
Victoria's cigarettes? I'm sure Mr. Jefferson is impressed.
Ej, zdjęcia konkursowe. Zobaczmy.
Even when you were Victoria. Daniel
tak jest słabe?
Illustrator than photographer.
No to ja to wygram.
Said Max, the art critic. You can never escape the lighthouse here.
Ale klimacik, nie? Ciekawe, czy będzie jeszcze dłuższy ten epizod. Ten drugi był trochę dłuższy, ale nie za dużo. Minimalnie. Pewnie też Ten zagram od razu. Z marszu. Witaj.
Take it easy on the door, Chloe. Let's try this.
Spróbujmy bombą.
Boom. Literally. Yes. Time to blow shit up. If you like.
Serio, bombą. Z buta by trzasnąły.
Get ready to.
What the fuck? Iha.
That was so fucking cool.
Słabe było. No że ucha uchu rozbali. No. Szybko. Zbieramy dowody i spierdalamy. Goni nas horda zombie. Nic tu nie ma? Chloe, co ty robisz? Szukamy. Ej! What the fuck? Ale to było dobre.
If I can get this bastard open, she can't cheat with her rewind. Oh, this is bullshit. Fuck you, door.
Welcome to my domain.
You are magic. I have no clue how the
hell. Nawet nie wiedziałem, że tak zrobię, ale.
The company I keep.
Ale to było dobre.
Now, let's find what we want and beat it. My powers only go so far.
Man, I can see why the principal locks this room up. Fancy faux art crap.
Ja, dopiero teraz się skapuję, że tak można.
But no taste.
Cool.
How can you trust somebody who has a fucking bronze bird in his office? I'm glad I was.
Nie można.
Yes, if only the principal had a Monet or Picasso, you'd still be at Blackwell.
Eat me. I'm gonna pilfer the papers on this ugly ass desk. Okay, sure. It's ugly, but damn, is it a cozy chair.
Nogi na stół i wygodnie, nie?
This is your chance to truly get all deductive and shit, Sherlock. Find us some clues about Rachel, or Kate, or Nathan. Anybody. I'm on the case.
Dobra. To było zajebiste. To wejście. Smoka. Warren. O, mamy trzy kartki. Pyk.
This pretty much sums up Kate. Shy and sweet. And in the wrong place.
Kate.
Only two more files to go.
Dwie teczki, dobra, dobra.
I certainly can't use this.
Ale kurde, zaskoczyli mnie.
Looks like an oil painting spill. Awful.
Dobra.
Look at this pile.
Stosik.
Tumbleweeds.
Nic.
So, Nathan Prescott's dad is a bully too.
Pewnie.
Shocker.
Rodzinne. Ja to sobie przeczytam później.
Weird. This asshole has a spotless record. Like I'm not gonna read my own personal file.
Max. Średnia 2,8. O, w dupę.
This file is going to be so spotless, I'll projectile.
Victoria 3,9. Sobie przeczytajcie, nie? Fajne, to będzie ciekawe. To ma 4,0, hop.
Let's nab this last.
To już sprawdzałem.
Always wanted to say nab. Rachel doesn't seem so troubled.
Rachel. 4-0 tam było, nie? 4-0.
Man, nice. I don't blame the principal for expelling Chloe.
1-7. Chyba nie chodziła na lekcję. I miała normalne włosy.
I think we found everything in here. I should go join Chloe now.
Czekaj.
I dreamed
no, wali w kanał.
Was the principal of Blackwell.
On był tam piany. Dobra, mam. Ej, czekaj. Jeszcze list.
If I would have signed the petition, I could have made the difference.
Aha. No dobra. Ready.
Max, you better come check out these files. Nathan accuses Rachel of bringing drugs on campus, and my step troll went along because he thinks Rachel was a bad influence on me.
Yeah.
If David is teaming up with Nathan Prescott, that's a bad sign.
Nathan Prescott III. Ooh, he's so money. And you know the Prescotts dropped major bank to bury Nathan's real file.
No i kurde, wszystko przekupią.
It's like a rap sheet. Bad grades, teacher complaints, secret probation. But I was expelled?
At least Nathan was finally suspended. Check out that note. Open it.
It's just some crazy drawing.
It's not a drawing. Look. Rachel in the dark room. Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
That's fucked up. What does this even mean? Nathan is truly psychotic. I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
Whoa, listen to this. David M. always asks what's going on in my head. David M. always helps me follow those he follows. It's pretty cryptic.
No, it sounds like they formed some sort of weird team, the Super Hebros.
Jesus. David was stalking Kate, hassling me, and now we know he was all over Rachel, too.
Oh, we are so going into his garage files. Plus, I'm getting a little paranoid in here. We got our info, let's bail. But maybe we shouldn't leave without a gift.
Może ptaszek?
No, you are not taking the cozy chair.
Do your powers include mind reading? Or did you just rewind because I tried to steal the chair? Shit, I'm confused.
Nie, nie było tego jeszcze.
Best friendship. I know how you roll. We should definitely get out of here. We pressed our luck enough.
Hello, what have we here?
Pieniędzy.
Holy shit! Jackpot! Cha-ching!
Wow, sir. That's a lot for the handicapped fund.
Dude, there's $5,000 here. I could pay Frank back tonight. This will chill him out
ale
almost.
Będziesz yeah. Złodziejką.
Shot him.
Are you to takie nie jest cool.
Or just rewind and take the greenbacks for yourself. I hope you do that instead of lecturing me.
To jest wybór. Weź pieniądze. Nie no, co ty.
You really want to take money from the handicapped fund? I know you need to pay Frank back, but I've got my power to protect you, right?
There's a lot of power in that horse-choking wad of cash. But yes, Moral Max is right again.
Nie, no bez przesady.
I guess. Let's get the hell out of this office, Morg.
Pewnie i tak zły wybór jak zwykle, ale spoko.
I know that money would have helped Chloe and me.
O kurde, co to? Zobaczmy tego jastrzębia jeszcze.
You're not so tacky up close.
Może fotkę? Nie. A mogę teraz jeszcze wziąć pieniądze? Nie, dupa. Dobra, Chloe, nie obrażaj się.